Mitt Romney just left his meeting with Donald Trump, and he made a brief statement. Let's listen to it. Here it is. You see him coming up. Switch very quickly. You can see that this meeting was highly anticipated because there's the question of whether this is just political fence spending or whether there is going to be some kind of position offered. And again, there is a statement that I believe Mitt Romney makes. Let's listen for it here.
A far-reaching conversation with regards to the various theaters in the world where there are interests of the United States of real significance. We discussed those areas and exchanged our views on those topics. Thorough and in-depth discussion in the time we had, and appreciate the chance to speak with the president-elect. And look forward to the coming administration and
things.
We didn't get a real answer, but they talked about issues of international relations, so maybe a tip. We'll take a break. Be back.